guys, welcome back to Recipes Mania. So today I'm making what I'm going to be calling my triple strawberry milkshake. It starts with some fresh strawberries into my blender. Alright, then we're going to add some ice cream. I have Neapolitan ice cream today. And we are going to be using some from the vanilla and strawberry section. So we'll do a couple of scoops of that. Then we're going to be adding some strawberry syrup, some ice. And some milk. Get our lid on and blend that up. So here is our milkshake. And I have my glass that I've drizzled some strawberry syrup in. And I'm gonna pour it in. Then to top it off, I have some whipped cream. And we can drizzle a little more strawberry syrup on. And add on a nice strawberry. And there you go, a triple strawberry milkshake. All right, thanks for watching. See you next time here on Recipes Mania. Bye.